boy washed up on the beach last week. And his body looked like a whale carcass. People mourned for him for days until the doctor said something like, maybe it's infectious. No shape of arms nor legs, only boils. Bubbling, thick, bloated, creamy flesh. Every part of his skin had grown out into a bulging mass of scaly, flaky,
all that bloated flesh, quivering and sloshing around. The creature's guts spilled out across the sand. Never had it been more clear to me that we were born to die.
Because why else would our bodies stretch and contort in such terrible ways?
If not with our bodies,
stretch and contort,
not to prove the lengths to which it could run.